Good, thank you. So my first question is, do you like exercise?
Yes, I do.
So how many, usually how many times do you do exercise a week?
Like, at most 3 times a week.
Oh, it's really good. So can you talk about the benefits you get from the exercise?
Yeah, like doing exercise is a positive lifestyle, and I feel more comfortable when I doing exercise. And sometimes I went with my friends, so it's like, have a good lifestyle.
Okay, thank you very much. Hi Jin, how are you?
Hi, good.
My first question is, do you like exercise?
Yes.
So how many times do you do exercise every week?
Twice a week.
Oh, that's good. So do what benefit do you from you can get from exercise?
Doing exercise keeps me fit.
Yes.
And it's also a little break from busy studies.
Okay.
And sometimes I can also make many new friends.
Yeah. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
You and me were always with each other. Before we knew was ever there. You and me, we belong together, just like a breath needs the air. I told you if you called I would come running.
Hi, Lawrence, how are you?
No bad.
Today I will interview about your fitness business. So what do you usually do before the workout?
I will eat some creatine, one cup or two cup, and some BCAA, and I will drink a lot.
So can you talk about the feature of the BCAA?
Yeah, sure. It will not easy to lose my muscle.
Yes. So what do you usually do during the workout?
Usually, I will drink a lot of water.
So what about what you do after workout?
After workout, I will eat protein powder. Two cup with 2 cup mascarina.
So can you talk about the feature of mascarina?
Yeah, sure. If you don't have enough time to make meal, you can drink like 2 cups.
Two instead of the dinner, right?
Yeah.
I know the meal after workout is really important, so can you talk about it?
Okay, well, brown rice is my main cup sauce, and the eggs, the beef is my protein sauce. I will eat a lot of vegetable and the food, such as tomato and orange. Water is very important for us. Yeah, I will drink a lot of water then.
So, can you describe the first impression of Lawrence?
When Lawrence first worked in the gym, I always tell him that the moment you step into the gym, you are going to the bottom.
So can you describe when you first saw Lawrence?
Of course, and in that time, he was just 130 pounds. He just got more leaner, and his long-time goals was bodybuilding competition.
So what did you do for him?
So I told him that make a good muscle base is really important.
So what did you do for him in last 4 months?
So I told him that make a good muscle base is really important, and he has put 20 pounds in last 3 months. Meanwhile, he keep his body fat level pretty much same, so he has done really.